my second video for my egg drop challenge because the first challenge did not work at all. And so this is my new and improved design for my egg drop. And so now we're going to weigh it without the egg first. All right. So the weight of this egg drop is about, let's see, 30 grams. And with the egg right here, it's a lot heavier with 94 grams it looks like. And so now I'm gonna go back up. Oh, and if you can see the tape measure all the way back there, the height is about 134 inches, which is 11 feet 2 inches. And so now I'm going to go back inside to drop the egg. It came out pretty fine, like this.